To operate LG electric stove, make sure that the main switch is on. Press this button right here to turn on. Press plus or P minus button to adjust the temperature. You'll be able to see which stove is working by referring to these drawings right here. You can also press this button right here for timer. Once you're done, press this power button right here to turn off. And the main switch, press it to turn off.